Besides, I don't think a social justice warrior would ever survive in Westeros. That's just a fact.
Beautiful.